All right, coming up next, it's a flyweight tilt between TJ Dillashaw and Demetrius Johnson.
Ready.
Round one is upon us between two of the best fighters in this division. Hard to find anything resembling a glaring weakness on either side of the ring.
There are no weaknesses in these guys. These guys are as well-rounded as they come. They
now is able to isolate that left arm.
Look for him to step over the top of the head to lift his opponent onto his hip to chase his finish. The Kimura is not the arm. It's the shoulder pressure that usually makes you tap.
But now DC trying to isolate an arm.
Yep, he's using the Kimura.
And this might just be a matter of time.
He got it, John.
Oh, he got it done, absolutely. He finishes his opponent by way of submission. Now we go inside the octagon.